that she will be flying again in a few days.
Yes. Oh, over everywhere.
Candy.
Cakes.
And cookies.
Well, you tell that tale better than anyone, fishmonger.
Tired to tell such an exhausting tale all by myself.
What is
it? Yes, we will.
Yes, we'll all get you. You start us off.
Yes, tell us about old Befana.
Old Befana. I suppose her story's been told about a thousand times, a thousand times. Especially during the holiday season. You know, Santa Lucia. The winter solstice, the longest night of the year. And of course, Christmas. This is her time of the year. Old Befana's time. Now, you maybe haven't heard too much about her, but believe you me, over in Italy, she's as much a part of the holiday season as candlelight and snowflakes. Carols and hot chocolate. Some say the story can't be true. Others swear that it is. All I know is, from the time I was just a little boy, it's the most magical story I ever heard.
Thank you.